We're going to do an overhand knot. You have your thread. You wrap it around your fingers and then put the end through the loop. And that's an overhand knot. All right, we're going to do a slip knot. You've got your thread. You wrap it around your fingers and then you pull the thread through the loop. When you pull your end, it tightens up and you can loosen it up. And that's a slip knot.